Fruit. We even put turkeys in here during Thanksgiving. All we have today is some kalua pua'a or kalua pig and some Hawaiian rice pudding for dessert. This particular pit here is 3 feet wide, 5 feet long banana leaves. Like I mentioned earlier, this redirects a lot of the heat right back down onto the pig. So this emu here is pretty unique. It steams and roasts simultaneously.
Is that a pig?
Look, it's a pig. Look at him.
All right, and there's our kalua pig or our kalua pua.